Hello everybody. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make money in Star Citizen. So, with this way of making money, you make about 200k an hour, and that's a really good amount of money for Star Citizen. Now what you want to do, you want to start by getting your light fighter, either a Titan, an Aurora, or a Mustang, it doesn't really matter. And all you want to do is you want to grow your bounties. You want to grow your bounty level. You want to grow your bounty reputation. Go for one sector or one solar system around Hearthstone, Crusader. Pick anything you want, but stay around that location. And that's how you make the most money. Now, in this video, you see me using the Vanguard Harbinger. It's a ship that I unlocked through bounty hunting. And I will show you what missions you need to activate before you start hunting. But first, this is how the Delphi system works. So, in every single solar system or every planet around Crusader, Hearthstone, whatsoever, you get an additional bonus, an additional money bonus for the amount of bounty hunting that you do in that area. So make sure, like I said, you have to stay around that location, otherwise it won't count for the same reputation. So keep an eye on that. For every solar system, so every planet, basically Hearthstone, Crusader, Microtech, all the other planets in every system, they have their own bounty group or their own security group. The more work you do for every security group, the higher your reputation gets, the more money bonus you get on top of that. So like I said, the higher the level, the higher the reputation, the higher the money equals big dollar dollar. Very simple. So what you want to do, you want to grind the bounty hunting with a small ship until you get the very high risk targets. Those are like 17,500 UC per mission. Very quick, very easy money, but it takes some time to grind it out. That's what I said. Don't go to a different solar system or don't go to a different planet because it will not count for the same reputation. All right, now that confusion is out of the way. Now, this is the bounties that you want to go and accept. You want to move over to Mercenary. You want to click on Mercenary and select Call to Arms. What does this do? Mercenary Call to Arms will basically, for every single target that you take down as a bounty hunter, will give you an additional bonus on top of your actual bounty. Now, if you and your crew decides to go hunt down some hammerheads, it will give you an extra bonus. A hammerhead mission will give you 25k from the mission itself. With the Call to Arms enabled, you might be able to get 31,000 out of it. Maybe even a little bit more if you wait for the rest of the fleet to appear. Usually the hammerhead will spawn first, and then after that, his fellow crewmates will spawn as well. And if you take down the whole fleet, you can get easily 35k for one bounty. Now within the bounty hunting list, it will also tell you that you will get 30k for a entrenched bounty. Now this is a cave mission. Personally, I always skip these because they take a lot of time. It's always a struggle. It's AI instead of a cave. They can kill you very easily and you cannot even see them. So for this tutorial, I will tell you, do not do the entrenched mission because you won't get anywhere. It will take way too long and it won't make you the same amount of money that it will take you if you just do the normal bounty hunting. Now, if you follow all of these steps, you'll find out that it's very easy to make quite a lot of money in Star Citizen. All you have to do is accept a Call to Arms on the Mercenary tab, go through the bounty hunting, do some grinding with a simple ship until you're not able to do it anymore, and otherwise ask your friends to go and help you out, because it doesn't matter, you will still get a little bit of money, you still get like half of it, but along the way you will grow your reputation, and the more you grow your reputation, the bigger money you're gonna get, the bigger the ship is that you're gonna get. Now, I did a run on stream on my Twitch channel. Go and check me out, Svenraiser Games on Twitch. I did a run and I could make about 200k within an hour using this tool or this way of making money in Star Citizen. So yeah, leave a comment down below, leave a like, subscribe, and let me know what you think about this tutorial.